What is a birthday party without a lot of delicious food? But have you ever wondered if Mother Nature would be pleased if she drops by? As she might tell you, farmers around the world make 1.5 times the food required to feed the entire world. But out of it, 130 crore tons of food is wasted globally every year. And so, people are still going hungry. On top of that, our food system also greatly depletes our natural resources and causes immense pollution. So how can we create a food system that can feed all of us while also preserving the planet for our future generations? Well, let's find out. To start with, one major food problem is that in many cities, food is transported great distances from farm to plate. Causing a lot of food to be lost. In fact, a total of 14% of the world's food is lost in transportation. That is definitely a lot. Another problem is the high fuel and pollution cost of food logistics. But hey, as always, there's hope. Both of these problems can be tackled by specifically opting for locally grown food. Reducing transportation means reducing wastage and pollution. Procuring from local farms has yet another advantage to it, seasonal eating. This is healthier and also better for the environment. Mother Nature favors her seasons and their crops. Growing out of season fruits and vegetables costs extra water, energy and nutrients. But you must also have zero wastage from plate to palate. Of course. No matter what, both you and me are still going to overestimate our appetites every now and then. But not to worry, even if you do have a small amount of leftovers, you can always compost them by simply burying them in soil. You can think about composting as a magical spell to convert your leftovers back into fresh food. And these are some of the steps we can take to achieve food sustainability, which is nothing but a reliable food system that does not compromise future generations. It may sound like an ideal system, but it is very much achievable and also the need of the minute. Roughly, another 2 billion people will be joining our planet by 2050, and food sustainability is the only way to ensure nobody ever sleeps hungry. So, let us know your plans or ideas down in the comment section. Remember, the simplest measures